Hi everyone, hope yous are all doing well. Welcome back to the channel. I'm making a wee video today just to tell you about something that I'm trying to do. So I'm a big Oasis fan. Everybody knows who Oasis are. They're a big rock group for the UK. No, the world though. I'm not that silly, I know they are. But there are certain people who don't know who they are. Even people I know. Said I don't know who Oasis are, but they were from America, so I'm trying to get together a podcast, so let me just get into the game first and I'll tell you about I've just paused my game. I was in the middle of a contract and I decided to come and tell you about this, so just let me get back in here. So I'm going to start I'm trying to get permissions to do a podcast, and I've got one for somebody involved in the podcast. So the podcast basically goes back to before Oasis were
get
a band.
Ready to turn right.
And tells you kind of
turn right.
How they were formed, what they did. It goes right back to like their school days, to be fair. There's a book for the podcast as well called Supersonic. So the book's available, and the book's really good. I've got the book. So I'm going to play the podcast while I'm trucking. It's something different. If I can get the... So I've spoke to one of the people involved in this podcast, and they've said they're fine when they're putting it on and doing a bit of trucking it, but the only problem I might face that they've said is YouTube, because of the copyright thing, so we've got to try it. I mean, I'm not bothered on monetization for it, but like I'm really not bothered, so if they take that, that's fine. I'll credit in and we've got to credit the people for the podcast anyway, so I'm just doing it for a bit of fun, something different. So hopefully it'll work. So, as I say, it goes back to like before the band was formed, how they were formed, what they were called before Oasis, how they came about forming the band, and it's really, really interesting. And the early days of Oasis, the first TV appearance, kind of how they got their first agents and stuff, it's really, really interesting. So I'm going to try it. So. Like I said, if it doesn't work, it doesn't work, but...
Get ready to turn left.
I'm definitely going to do it, and if YouTube turn it down, then they turn it down, but... If they turn it down, I'll let you know.
Turn left.
Because I'll just do another one of these kind of videos, and let you know. I'm not even paying attention here. So, hopefully it'll all work out, and we can have a bit of fun with it.
Get ready to turn right.
I would have done future ones too with other people, but like it's took a lot of organising for
right.
me to be able to do it. Yeah, it's... So I'm gonna have to dwell further in here. Just to see. Maybe just like I don't know what YouTube will think it, to be honest, with the copyright, but because there is bits of Oasis music in it, but not a full song. It's like just, do you know what I mean? It's just like time lapses of the music and stuff like that in it. So I don't know. Like I say, they can, if they wanted demonetization, then they can't be monetized. But unless they totally block it, then it will be gone up. Another thing I've got to tell you about the videos as well is, I'm not concentrating because I'm chatting, but another thing with the videos is that it's going to be over 18, so if you watch my channel then you'll know a lot of my videos they're available for anybody because I don't swear on them most of the time. But the Oasis ones obviously have bad language and there's a wee bit of chat about drugs and rock and roll and stuff like that, so I'll obviously have to make them 18s. Just because of the content in them, we don't want anyone listening to them.
Go straight.
Which is just a parental guidance at the end of the day, and if you want your kids to hear Oasis stories, but they are 18, so that's what I'm going to put them on. It's like, my son's 13, and I don't mind them listening to Oasis stuff, but you have to be careful when it comes to like that kind of stuff. So they'll be 18, and I'm sure people will decide for them. So, like, that's as much as I can do. I can only put them on as 18, so, with the swearing and stuff in them. So. It's mainly,
stay left,
it is mainly
then turn left.
So it's kind of about their life with drugs and stuff like that as well.
Turn left.
Because they're proper rock and roll stuff, so obviously they're involved with drugs. So it's quite fun there, because I like them. So I've got that coming up. If you're into that kind of thing, I mean, a lot of people don't like Oasis, but the stories in it are really good stories. So that's the plan.
Get ready to turn right.
For my next trucking adventures. I'll probably make some maybe these kind of videos where I'm talking through as well. Because there's not like a live chat when you're doing a video, unless you're streaming, it's hard to keep going with chat. Because you feel like you're just chatting to yourself sometimes. But I'm trying to find different aspects. And if you watch my videos, you'll see the Quiet Farmer as well, which is, I'm quite enjoying that, to be honest. It's, some of the episodes have got music in them. Epidemic Sound, which I'm a member of, so there's a lot of different bits to that series. There's a few of them, like I do one at the start of the month where I'm chatting on it. Starting of the month, just genuinely come on for the update kind of thing. Then there's loads of ones where I'm just farming with a microphone on, because it's called the Quiet Farmer, so it's basically just for people who like to watch farming with all the voice stuff going on in the background. my game froze it. I've got a lot of that going on. It's recorded at night, like when people are watching TV and sleeping and all that, so it's like I just make some videos on speed, and I'm not even watching the speed limit. I'm just cruising. So that's how that's going. So but I hope this all works out, like my wee idea for the Oasis thing. I'm badly speeding. So I've got pro mods in this game now as well. This is the box in the speak. That should be a 50 light. The pro mods is really good. I've enjoyed it since I got it in. Just seeing the UK company.
Go straight.
Stuff like that. I was waiting to see if it was going to turn out go that way point. So I've got pro mods, and I've added a few other bits into the game as well. I've got an iron brew truck, so you'll probably see that on some of my videos. Truck and trailer for iron brew, and I've got, for people in America that don't know that iron, it's a Scottish drink. Like a fizzy drink, but I'm sure most people know what iron brews as well. And I've got a Coca-Cola wagon trailer, and I've got a McDonald's trailer. I think they downloaded the kind of mods, so just just for a bit of fun. My son's got to be doing a bit of trucking as well on our truck, so he'll find it quite fun because he's 30. He's got to do a wee bit of trucking. So that's basically what I'm up to. I bought pro mods, my trailers. If anybody needs a hand to install pro mods, by the way, and you can't do it, just let me know. I will give you a hand. I'll probably need to connect you through some kind of video link, but I don't mind helping anybody that can't get pro mods. So if you need pro mods help, just give me a message. My Twitter page is StarbarGaming1, so you can send me a DM on there. You can DM me on Twitch at StarBar_Andrew_. What else have I got? I've got Instagram as well. And there's a Facebook page for StarBar Gaming as well if you go there. So if you do need a hand, just get in touch with me through one of the socials and I'll be happy to help you. Even leave me a comment on the video and I'll try and get back to you that way, but it's better if you DM me so that I can give you details on how to get in touch with me, and so we can set up like some kind of area communicating that way. Also, with anything else, if I can help I will, so just let me know. Do my best to help anybody, so if there's anybody out there needing a bit of help, just let me know. I do farm sim and trucking, so if you're kind of stuck anywhere, I'll help you, or I can point you in the direction of somebody who will help you.
Take the first exit.
Was a 40-hour one.
Exit down.
For them to hit us trucking the road, that means it's... Oh, Jesus, I never said that. If you do trucking, then you'll know that. 40-hour contract can take you, like, if you play it non-stop, probably 2.5 hours, maybe. For me, I'd done it since I got my son
go
to
straight.
School, and then I came back to it, so because I had a couple of things I had to go and do. So. But I'll finish it here. I'll finish the contract in this video. Speak Polish, so that looks good. Sometimes when you look in the sky, you don't know if it's birds or planes.
Go straight.
That's strange, look. So the VTC as well, I'll talk to you about that now. So the VTC that I do is part of, I think it's called Clown Nation and Sons, maybe. I'm not sure of the exact name, I'll tell you before the end of the video, but it's through a streamer on Twitch called Clowns Lounge, so it's CLOWNZLG. If you go in there, you'll get details of the VTC. If you click on his Twitch link, if you go on his Twitch page, which is that one I just told you, and click the Discord link, then you will find details of the VTC in there if you want to apply for it. But there's kind of there's an application process to applying for the VTC, so if you're interested you can apply, and then it's down to the Clowns Lounge if you get an offer. So,
go straight.
He is quite easy and a nice guy, so I don't see any issues if you're a genuine player and you want to help. So, it's the second VTC I've been a part of as well. I was in a busier VTC and I actually left that one to come and help. This one
is not left.
Everybody who's been supporting my Twitch channel, my YouTube channel, subscribing. I think we're up to 42 on this one. I've got another YouTube channel which has 1.8k on it, which is my personal one if you want to see it. It's called AYK Videos. It's got some trucking and farming on it as well, but nothing compared to this one. It's not got any of the quiet farming on it, and it's not got any of the trucking stuff that's on here. It's got loads of personal videos on it, so family stuff and holidays and things like that. Some football stuff on there as well, some songs. And I will be adding content to both channels. There if you want to have a look, and feel free to subscribe if you like. It's the funniest video, it's like the weirdest videos that get the most views. I put a video on that channel that I've just told you about, and it was my car, and it's got like 6k views just walking around my car. I might actually add this to this channel as well, that video. Just cruising away, speeding. I'm still speeding. I'm going to end up with loads of fines. There's a crime truck. Last night, like, my truck game seems to be glitching out a wee bit. It keeps freezing and then coming back up. It's like it's dropping frames, so I need to have a look into that. It's definitely been dropping a few frame rates. Border checkpoint. speed in a fence. Own yourself. Oh dear, well, that's this video on 18 as well now.
Get ready to turn right.
I'm sure I was in somewhere like
turn right.
In the UK it was as well, in England. No, I was at a place in Yorkshire, and the speed limit was like half a mile. I was in a holiday park. Half a mile, sorry. I think it was like 1.5 miles per hour, or half a mile per hour. It was quite strange, like it was. You'd be better just putting a sign up saying go slow. There's speed bumps everywhere anyway, so you couldn't really go fast in the places. It was like half a mile, I just found that a bit funny. Half a mile per hour. You'd think one place could just check all these documents then.
Get ready to turn right.
We're going to the left. Around the 25.
Turn right.
20 out of 30, 25.
Stay right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Right. So, I've got to grab a drink, really. That's of throat going on the day. Let's go, come on, let's go, go, go. Come on, go. Go, go. Whoa, suckers. What happened there? Wasn't paying attention there. Oh no, that didn't just happen live on video. That's never actually happened. Oh, I need to tell that to that person.
Finding new route.
Oh, shut up. Jeezy peeps, man. Wait. I think it's maybe my camera that's ghosty. What's going on with Steven? I strange. I'll try not to do that when I'm doing Oasis videos. Oh, I'm looking at options. Right, F5. I'm trying to remember where you are in the world and what side of the world you should be driving. My truck just doesn't feel right for some reason. That's better. I hope that the camera was all wrong again. There we go, we're off now. Ah, dear, that wasn't good. Bet you were all laughing. My video shot, I'll go back to the videos now. My first one, let me think what day is this. So this is Monday, so come up there, I'll put this video out today on this Monday, which is the, I don't know, check my calendar, it's the 6th of February 2023. So I'm going to release the first one on Monday the 13th of February 2023.
Please stay right.
Second
then
June 20th
straight.
And so forth. Every Monday after that tour is finished. And after that,
go straight.
If it works, like, then we might do another trip. Another kind of podcast video, so if you've got any recommendations, just stick them in the comments. I'm up to helping anybody or gain anybody what they want to see. Unless it involves crashing around corners. Like a maniac. That was a bit crazy, like. I'm 43 now. You can just tell it's going to go up to like an 80 soon because when it always does that to you. Makes you drive slow all the way through, through the journey and then gives you like an 80 for the last 2 minutes. Station, I'll go and get some better.
Go straight. Stay right, and then exit right.
We're tired, so we need a pedal and we need a asleep, so...
Exit right.
See. Maybe just go with it.
Go straight.
Save time. I knew that was going to happen. See, I told you, like, it was back to a 56 now. It's fine, it's just perfect. It's done. Get us done and dusty.
Then turn left.
It's great, I don't know what that is. Don't need 2 hours in game now.
Turn left.
Kind of made what it was up when we came back from the other day. That was my day 9 hours.
Roundabout, take the second exit.
I hear you, boss. I hear you.
Exit down.
ETS 3 or whatever, but the updates today, it's a really good game. I don't really have to do a typical look. I suppose if they brought that on ETS 3, it would mean it would be a bit richer for a while, wouldn't it? I need updates and stuff. It would be a big game to produce as well, when they can just do updates to this game. And there's nothing wrong with this game, it's really good. Oh, we've gone too fast, so we'll just go. They didn't really have to do much for this game. Updates are doing quite fairly. It's also really popular for an older game as well. I know there's an American version, I'm not sure how old that is, it's just massive cops. This one after us. I'm not sure how old that, like, the American version is, but I've not even got that one yet.
Get ready to turn left.
But I might buy that for a shot just to see what it's like. At some point, really happy.
Turn left. Go straight.
It must know that I'm close and I'm not wanting to.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
I
Go straight.
Oh, it's a new answer for your point. There's two of them, also. That is a few points. Shit, I've come the wrong way. Oh, there's the viewpoint. I see the viewpoint. It's just a bit of a gone through here. Oh, well, that looks like an electro drop. It's screwed up again at the back. Game's really grinding me now. This is outrageous. It's not even touching that look. There is a car in front. I thought there was. Why would they just sit there like that? It's quite bad that you can't see a car in front. Thank you. say the first episode. If we can work it, it will be up next week. Just check out my Twitter and normally if it's gonna end. Starbar gave it one. I'm running the same now because it's pointless. Because I've just taken another thing that's put in.
Go straight.
I think you're not opening it up. By this place. And you've not had this thing yet. Shut up, it's running away. Right. Speed and I need to slow down because I've got to find this. It's that stage when you're on the final.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
On pause. Right, let's get this finished.
Stay right, then turn right. Turn right.
I'm not sleeping there. A few corners to turn the right. Oh, no danger.
Go straight.
Finish red doors. Thank you. boss, I hear you.
Destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
So we're getting 40 XP for parking, so we'll take another one. Probably fossil, you know, I'll do that, never mind. What's on this side? This is fucking... You can't be serious, Paul! You should just have got a pump, doesn't it? What's the point in losing the XP? Although we'll probably defend again. Let's try again. Thank you. watching that. That's poor. Done. Thanks for watching, and the video I was talking about will be released next week, so hopefully you'll come back for a look at it. But thanks for tuning in today and spending some time on the channel. Thanks a lot, guys. See you later. Take care, have a good one, bye bye.